Hello and welcome back to the Fear Saga. As you can probably see, Tom is still in that wall. Now there's this motherfucker over here. I now know why Tom was in the wall. I know what to do. But Tom! Where'd he fucking go? I wanted his weapon! Fucking punch me, jackass. There it is. Remember the nail gun? Well, we have a new nail gun. You'll be its first victim! No. Come on, open the grate. Come on, you can do it. Someone's gonna get nailed.
Replica forces are converging from all over. Head for the nurse's office. I repeat, head for the nurse's office.
Close to being nailed.
Unit 3 is down and out. Hurry up and seal the door. Almost done.
Alright. Door sealed. Almond's nearby. Hooray. Alma, I fucking saw you. This gun. Nail gun. That gun. Uno gun. Nope, if I don't look at it, I don't need to go near it. I'll go this way instead. It's a lot less filled with fucking rape ghosts. What the fuck? Okay, that one doesn't really make much of an image. Looks evilish. Again, looks evilish. I don't even know what the fuck that's supposed to be. Fuck that. Oh god, the light is on me! Why is there... Damn, game, you're gonna force me to go up those creepy stairs, aren't you? Ninja? First name rubbish. If you HF here to UV, well fuck yourself. Why is this here? I check the bathrooms because these games, you always check the fucking bathrooms. You don't know what weird shit you're gonna see. Fake window, you can actually look out. Alright, I got a feeling that once we open this door, it's gonna be fighting time again. Oh yeah, it's fighting time again. Oh my Danny can go play in the feud. Time to reload. Thank you for the nail gun. Cannot confirm nailing. Nailed. He's behind me! Yes. Got all of you, but if you want to be dumb and try to trick me. Got him. Should learn to expect me, boy. Don't fuck with the guy who has slow-mo powers. They're dead, I'm sorry, but they did. Although I'm actually not sorry at all, they're fucking pieces of shit. Oh, this is gonna be one of the ghosty segments, isn't it? No shit, me. Ghosts don't have to follow the fucking laws of physics. They can go through solid objects, a lot of objects. Hello. Don't. Y'all ghosts just love being dicks, don't you? Okay, so... Dunk it out through that way. Oh. Pretty obvious. So... I think we're past the ghosty section. Probably not past the fucking jump scare flame section. Dicks. But we are going to end it right about here. So I hope everyone has a great rest of their day, because I may or may not have a great rest of mine. I don't know, I'll find out later. You guys have a great day.